Welcome to Stars on Ice. Kaetlyn Osmond, Piper Gillis, and Paul Poirier. Keegan Messing, Kirsten Moore Towers, and Michael Marinaro. Elvis Stojko, Elladj Balde, Kaitlyn Weaver, and Andrew Poje, and Kurt Browning. This is Stars on Ice.
Our journey as figure skaters has truly been a long and winding road, and that was something we were able to celebrate this year with our Olympic free dance.
It's really taken us to so many places around the world that we never even thought we would go to, so it's been an absolute joy, and it's really taught us a lot about who we are today.
It was an incredible journey, and I'm still on it, and I just basically call it life now. It's not just skating, because skating is just, it's part of me. It's one of the things I do. I do many other things, but altogether, that unknown and enjoying the journey and not worrying about the destination as I get older, just being immersed in it in the moment.
I am the one being burdened. arriving, echo softly on the sand. Lay your head on my shoulder, lay your hand within my hand. I'll give you all that I have. And I have let me
relationship with skating has been a roller coaster, to say the least. There's moments where there's nothing I love more in the world, and other times where I want nothing to do with it. And overall, skating has just been my life. And as much as I love and hate it sometimes, it is always something that I want to be a part of.
Oh.
I would describe our journey figure skating for the past 7-8 years as a roller coaster. We've had a lot of high moments and a lot of extremely low moments too along the way.
Yeah, it's been, our journey has been so extremely exciting but tumultuous at times, and it has taught us so much about ourselves and about each other, and the integrity that we can show when we're crawling out of the trenches of some of our low moments, and how we carry ourselves in our high moments as well. And I think it's given us a lifetime of experiences and knowledge to take with us as we move forward into our journeys and other avenues as well.
Relationship with figure skating over the years is that of a dimmer switch. There's light, bright moments, there's dark moments, but they don't happen quickly, they don't happen on and off. It takes time, and you know, it's been its highs and lows along the way.
And what I love too is that we've been through those highs and lows with open hearts, and we wouldn't be here without the support of our family, our friends, and our fans across Canada, but we've never been alone for that, and I think that that's the most beautiful thing about our sport, is that we go through all of this together.
Sans lui, je suis un peu pas bon, mais en plus, seul dans les fonds, l'idée never would have thought I would have been skating at 30 years old. Yeah, if you would have asked me when I was 20 years old, I would have said, no, I'm going to be done at 24. First Olympics was at 26, and then I was like, oh, I'm going to skate 2 more years, and well, now here I am at 30. I was going to skate 1 more year until I'm 31, and talk about the unexpected journey. But it's my love and my passion, and I just can't wait to share it with everyone.
The singer's getting sore. We raise the roof, now we're lowering the floor. The band is blistering, but we got a little more. When I say 1, 2, you say 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. All together gone. It's now or never if you want another song.
I describe my relationship with figure skating is a long journey. It started with me being so focused on jumps and results, and it evolved into me being a performer and knowing myself so deeply that I can express that freely.
Sky, oh, you ride. was inside, I kept the feelings close.
Still, after all this time, love about skating? The flow across the ice. Absolutely love the flow across the ice. It used to be the jumping, let's face it, now it's the flow across the ice, and the camaraderie between my skating friends, myself, and especially the interaction with the audience. When you hit that vibe, and when you know they're enjoying what you're doing, it's that communication of taking what I love and sharing it.
I love it.
My journey has been longer than most, and it's not over. Because I still love the sport so much, and so much of my journey has been with Stars on Ice and growing up and learning and becoming what I hope is a performer as well as a skater. And I owe so much to this show about the love of my sport, about who I think I am as a person. And if I'm not at Center Ice, I hope that journey with Stars on Ice is still not over in some way, because I'm not done.
You're perfect like